A boy, Marcus, a glad boy. Ah! But look at your head, but bring that ass here, boy. But he Beijing your whole head. Not a sideburn. Even LeBron, like, my nigga, you make my shit look phenomenal. Ugly, boy. Clap your hands if you remember your worst time. Your worst time. But if you don't get your mall securely looking at. Oh, excuse me, pull your pants up. Pull your pants up. That's how you slid on your head on you guys, sir. Ah! I want you to put it right here, boy. I'm about to do it for a little sake. Boy, I'm about to do it for a little sake. Boy, your ass look like you addicted to porn. Boy, if your head is, boy, you can't even scratch that shit. Boy, your ass be like, shit. That motherfucker itching like a... God. Damn. That scab itching, boy. Boy, your head got some fertilizer in your head, but your head about to grow some plants. But your head look like the side of Walmart where all the old people be ugly. But fuck you, baby, little plant head.
Now, what's the game plan, fellas, for tonight? Huh? Cavaliers, what's the game plan? LeBron gonna get his 50, and you other 13 motherfuckers go in the hole to get fouled. It ain't that hard. It ain't that hard. As soon as you get the ball, just... every time you get it, just... nigga, before you know it, the whole team done fouled out. Now they got a forfeit, and y'all just win automatically. You know, you ain't even got to play. You know, you got to, it's other ways to win, baby. It's other ways to win. You got to use the numbers. You got to use the fundamentals. Y'all going to stress LeBron. Y'all going to stress him so bad that he going to go bald, and he going to forget that he wasn't ready to go bald just yet. Everybody got that little meat back there, and they ain't really confident of that little meat. But he wasn't ready because he too busy trying to score everybody points. Let's get it together. Come on, Cleveland. Fuck you, man.